How to fix OneNote not opening on Windows 10 and Windows 11. To fix OneNote not opening on Windows 10 and Windows 11, try 1. Terminate OneNote using Task Manager, then reopen the app later. 2. Input OneNote / save boot in run box. 3. Update the OneNote via Microsoft Store. 4. Repair OneNote via the apps list. Plan B. Reset the app. 5. Run Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Six. Update the Windows OS. 7. Use OneNote for the web.